45 years of gun rule is about to come to an end. Remember, it is your vote that is going to deliver you the change that you so badly need. This one is a clarion call to everybody above 18 and registered to vote. Okuva mu November, batusalako batulumba na ku nomination. Abasi special force, military and police, bonna bagira mu information. Olu ne tutandika, olugendo luwambu nga lwa tiyagas na masasi. Penanga generation nga tuli ku mission ya kununula our nation. Oh, what a shame, electoral commission don't treat us the same. While others campaign, the opposition in jail they detain. Many comrades are dead, Nubian and many others in jail. Yo, kati munangalie yo, okumala wo bino lina kulonda. Nga kuminanya fena mugende, baga Uganda tulonde. Yukiza mundo mande, ekwangalia merichuke. Mbala mugende, baga Uganda tulonde. Mbagambe abe yo, ekwangalia merichuke. Ati wano bayidi, fena we tulonda babera bawedi. Ai, kubanze buli jempita, abana ba Uganda bona besunga. Ai, bagamba nti kye balinda, amaso makulera bona babuka. Ewe, omusana kagwake, ambulera weri tulumbe. Enkuba ketonye, yo ambulera weri tulonde. Kati gwe tikinga, ambulera bojira batikinga. Mambuli bojira batosula. Ai, bana Uganda banange mwena, yeze chagulanyi senta mugobi waini. Njagalo kutuso kweba sa eri mwena. Olobu wagizi no mukwano, gwe mutu wademo campaign trailinu. Jetu wademo ibanga linoli una, wakati mubuzivu obwamanyi. Njagalo kubajukizo murundi okusemba yo mwena. Basebo ne banyabo, jikulo kuna runonga kumi nanya guno mwezi. Gwe mukisa kwetu ina okusalawo ebisera bya Uganda ebyo maso. Kuno kulonda kwe tugenda mkwa biafayo, kubanga kaduluke tugenda okusula. Keka tutuala mu Uganda mpya, mbajukiza mwena elamba saba mujukize banamwe. Abakade mbayambe bagende balonde, abalwade mbayambe bagende balonde. Nemi kwa nojo jonaji, jukize jigende chironde. Kuba guno kwe mukisa kwe tuina, okweta asa kubufuzi obwa musibira mupa. Guno kwe mukisa kwe tuina, okujao obufuzi obwa nache marira, okuingira mu Uganda mpya. This is a clarion call to all fellow Ugandans, all of you that registered to vote. Remember, the 14th of January, this Thursday, is the deciding time. This is the opportunity that we have to usher in a new Uganda. This is an election that is historical and revolutionary. So I'm reminding all of you fellow Ugandans to turn up in large numbers and vote, and make sure you protect your vote, because this is history in making. Let us all come out and cast our vote. We are non-violent, but we are democratic. We are many, and if we come out in large numbers and vote, we can be able to redefine the future of our country. Remember, bogendo kulonda, londa mambuli, kekabonero ketuimirideko. Remember, when you go to vote, choose the symbol of the umbrella, and you will be choosing liberation, you will be choosing freedom.